accurate assessment to say I'm very bad at bouncing back?
Yes.
He's alive.
Horde and Legend Dredge just slapped. Really helpful.
Is it funny when it happens to someone else?
Absolutely. You know how many times it's happened to me?
Exactly. That's why I was like, it's funny when it happens to someone else, huh?
Like when, and when it, people up be like right there and they just go down and hit them. Yeah.
Obviously, there were some quite unfortunate bounces that did not go your way, and then you played really awful on Fountain.
On what?
On Fountain, yeah. Maybe you just continue to take to like dash back after laser if you ever just want.
Really?
Yeah. That's so
cool. So the point of like, y'all go to zero? All that board doesn't work.
Huh?
Like, y'all both at zero, and you're on platform.
No, no, the second one.
And jump, and we're coming down, and you
score
you
on that.
I don't know what you're talking about. Is this on a recovery or what?
No, it was just in the middle of the stage at zero. Y'all both at zero.
Oh, okay.
And on bouncing?
Yeah.
It's a good game.
It's just getting in your own head.
You do realize that, even though that, so this was at the beginning of the Fountain game?
After you killed yourself.
Oh, yeah.
He would, like, come down at zero.
Oh, yeah, he's
going
to get
his forward smash.
He's not winning another zero, game, but he got one.
And, like, if it hit,
he was coming down?
He was coming down and you forward smash.
Okay,
you tried forward smash.
I don't know. Maybe a knockdown? I was pretty upset.
He was at zero. It was very, very out of character for you to do that kind of thing.
Yeah?
Just got in your own head.
Well, I mean, you do realize that I literally, up until that point, had killed myself 5 or 6 times.
Yeah? And but it.
But what?
Stop getting so focused by that.
Yeah.
You would have won the set if you didn't let it get to you.
You don't know that. You literally don't know that.
Howard? Howard.
You wouldn't have lost a set like that if you didn't let it get to you.
I agree with that, but honestly, after 6 SDs, I was kind of a full up of not letting it get to me.
That sucks.
I tried very hard not
some
to
of them,
get to
some me. Of them, yes.
I lost game one. I lost game one.
Like when he stole the rest from you, you could have just sat on stage and downed those.
Oh, I know.
I think Red Hogging was right.
Huh?
I think Red Hogging was right.
But yes, that's right. It was a better decision. And I stand by that. Because he could have just gone under the down tilt.
Yep.
Yeah. Can Falco go under the down tilt?
Absolutely.
Yes.
So, you know,
I thought we had
to just like, I'm fairly certain I just didn't fastball enough.
Maybe.
And then it was also very confusing because the characters felt overlapped for a very long time.
And you missed going out there before then. You saw like 3 times. When he was, you were trying to hit him when he was recovering before there by going out there.
Yeah, I died because of that one time.
Yeah.
In fact, I lost game one because of that.
Yeah.
Are you trying to make Ethan think you're cool or something? How's that cool, Justin?